we have to like look through our eyes?
Molly, you ever done hover boxing?
Hold on, let's
hey, everybody, just get
what are the official rules? Like look through the eyes or what?
Okay, listen! The fights are simple! No funny business! No knives! No weapons! No guns! No batons, motherfuckers! Fist fights only! You fight until one person is completely knocked out, and then medical will take care of them! Is that clear?
Are we looking through our eyes or no?
X. Are we doing like look through your eyes, no dodging, like if they're on the ground,
oh, yeah,
you have to run away, wait for them to get up, you know?
This is one final thing. The rule, there's a code of conduct. The code of conduct is simple. When somebody gets knocked down, if he is not completely knocked out, you don't punch him again. You don't kick, no kicking. You wait for them to come back on their feet. Look through your eyes. Look through your eyes. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. If you are caught not looking through your eyes, you will be disqualified. Okay.
Respectful, guys. Let's get into the corners so we don't get in the way of the spoilers.
I need everybody out of the circle. Only Philip and Molly. Let's go. Looking through your eyes is first person.
Hey, we can block, right?
Yes. Can you block it?
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah, what up?
Are you in charge here?
Yeah, what up?
Would you like a commentator announcer for this event, or no?
Give it a minute, hold on.
Referee does, right?
Okay! The first fight will begin in 3, 2,
hold on, do
one.
A jump.
Fight!
Wait, what?
Do a jump, fella. Christ, are you fucking serious? I'm trying to tell you to...
You're fucking flying everywhere, I need to do a jump! God damn it, you don't fucking listen!
I can hear you!
Okay, okay, stop! Philip is declared a fucking idiot! He must wait in timeout for 10 seconds! Please, heal the fuck up. Okay, contestant one, are you ready? Jump. Contestant two, are you ready?
Yeah.
Jump. 3, 2, 1, fight! Time out. That is weird. Never do that again.
I'm sorry. Do you want to discipline me?
You're giving your first and last warning. No cheap shots.
I just like when you yell at me.
That is weird. Okay. Who's next in the brackets? Oh, wait, how do I edit this? I think the site just crashed. Okay! Our next contestants are... Link and Gingerly! Please head into the middle of the circle!
Let's go.
Let's
go!
Are we supposed to not dodge? Is that what it is? No dodging?
No, you can dodge. Look through your eyes.
Oh,
every
you're allowed to dodge. You can dodge.
Okay, you can dodge, guys.
Chat, the chat crashed our website. Have to sign
that's
in?
Right. Everybody take a look. Let's get this shit.
Okay. Contestant one, are you ready?
Does it look like I'm ready?
Jump! Let's go, baby. Contestant two, are you ready?
Yes.
Jump! The fight begins in 3, 2, 1, fight! Nice. Shit. God damn. Stand up!
That's gonna be a little circling around. Oh, she hits you with the right again. She's looking for the
counter. Ooh, a knockdown.
She misses with the right.
Are you a commentary?
Yeah. We're seeing what's called the rope.
Hey, are you a commentary?
Yes, sir.
Okay, you're hired. The pay is $0.
That's fine by me. Sorry, just do it for the fun, you know.
Okay.
So should I?
Yeah, you're gonna go next to everybody, and you're gonna commentate.
Alrighty.
Sorry, can you please tell me what happened to the contestant number 2?
He got knocked out of the ring.
Oh my god, just fell off again.
Okay, that's elimination. I'm sorry. Did you fall out?
No, I'm not dead.
I mean, that's like sumo ring. If you fall out, you're done.
When did you say that?
Okay, fuck it. Finish the fight. Finish him! Jesus Christ. Stop! Stop it! Okay. I declare... What's your name again? What's your name?
Local Germs.
Motherfucker, what? Germs?
Germs.
Local Germs.
The winner is Germs. I don't know if I got the name right. What the fuck was that? Okay, hold up. Next contestant, I call forward Maori and Molly.
Need a shout.
Whoa.
Hit the shout.
Okay, no.
Right now?
Yeah, I need Mary and Molly.
Mary and Molly, Mary and Molly.
Molly again already? Okay.
Yeah, Molly. I'm sorry, Molly, you got the short end of the stick. Because of the bracket size, two people fight early. I'm sorry. It's how it works.
I mean, it's not much of a fight because it's against Mari.
It's how it works. Oh, by the way. Wait, hold up. Ebony, we have a commentator, by the way, on the spot. Live commentary by this guy.
It's hard to
hear. Hello, everybody, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the fight. This is my fight commentating debut. Before this, I used to commentate in race car events. But in the right corner, we have Mary in the white. And in this corner, we have Molly in the...
This is number one. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Jump! This is number two. Are you ready? Jump!
We'll leave it to our host. To cue the bell.
Ready, bitch?
Start off the round.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Right, here they go.
The fuck?
Followed by another lead jab.
And there she goes down. White just seems a bit dazed.
I didn't say go yet.
Really
what happened?
Molly now
I didn't say go yet.
Ready for another approach. That's a person in the white, yellow can make another hit. Oh, there goes a good hit. She's able to collect it, though. Big whiff. Find both of them now. Now squaring each other once up again. Jumping. Oh, there's a big hit. She goes down, gets back right up though. That's really good to see. Now big dodge by her. Great to see. Good. Another whiff by person in the yellow. Molly, big hit down there. She goes.
Stop it.
Molly is our winner.
Okay.
Hey, X, how about next time you fucking start it, you get the fuck out. Like,
yo,
fuck
I
you.
Didn't start it yet, idiot!
You already started it and then
no,
you ran away!
No, I did not!
Yes, you did!
I didn't say fight yet!
Then how did we both
going.
Know to hit each other
keep
then? And you jumped
keep
in the
whispering
fucking way.
Too, randomly. I think it's because we're on the burger shot. It makes me
fucking stupid ass.
I didn't! I said jump! Okay.
Yeah, you did good. It's okay.
I need Mr. Rolands and Carlito!
Ah, yes.
Alrighty, Mr. Rolands and Carlito!
Yes, brought to you by Burger Shot. Be sure to go to Burger Shot for any of your hunger needs.
Blue versus yellow.
What's the meal special that we're promoting?
The combo bleeder.
Oh, they're getting ready to get started.
Be sure to get the combo.
Contestant one, are you ready?
Yeah.
Jump! Contestant two, are you ready?
Yep.
Jump!
Go, baby. Come on then, let's go! Come get
three, two, one, fight! Ding, ding, ding!
Round starting off. Bailey and Lenny squaring each other off. Bailey. Oh.
Oh! Oh. And there he goes down. Oh boy.
Damn. Bailey. Not really trying to react, but now she's back. Both up fighting, both of them landing big misses on each other. Now both of each other landing, both of good hitting each other. Bailey, nice little shove there. Now Lenny seems to be on the run. Bailey, there's a nice punch right to the face. But he does return it to her. Bailey, another big hit now. It's incredible.
Oh,
no! The spectators are getting caught in the mix of things. Hopefully they are okay. Lenny, Bailey. Each other
oh,
up again.
Damn! Oh, no, no, no.
There, pretty much.
No!
Oh.
No!
Hey,
oh! Oh! Holy God, shit! No! Holy shit!
No!
The rocket punch! Rocket punch oh, Bailey yeah, wins! Congrats! Congratulations!
Yeah.
Rocket punch Bailey goes four into the bracket. I call forward Tanner and Flop for the next battle.
Oh no.
Tanner and Flop. Tanner
and Flop?
Flop.
Hey, Tanner. Hi,
yeah.
Tanner.
Person.
Head to the middle.
Hey, Tanner.
Maybe once we get.
I've never done a punch before.
Or whatever, maybe.
I don't know. Okay.
Here, bring it in. Bring it in. We got.
All right, we got this.
Okay,
you're gonna be good, buddy. We're gonna figure this out. We're gonna get this down together.
Please,
right?
Firm handshakes before it begins.
Yes, of course, of course.
Shake his hand.
I'd kiss this motherfucker.
Okay. Contestant one, are you ready?
Yeah. I'm
jump,
ready. Let's
jump.
Do it. Let me jump. We're
contestant
doing
two, are you ready?
I'm fucking ready.
Jump.
Bro.
Okay.
All right, both contestants.
The battle will begin in three, two, one, fight.
See what happens.
Bob, I don't want
both
to do
these
this,
people
dude.
Squaring each other up. No one landing a quick hit there. Oh, Flap goes for a big punch, but person in the purple.
Jump is the default of the game chat.
Dodges by him. And now finally flop lands a big hit. Person in the purple missing one. Now returning the favor. Flop.
Oh, I didn't forget our kiss that we shared yesterday.
Oh, no. There's a big sucker punch right to the face. You gotta dodge those. Or he's trying to deflect them.
Remember when we kissed yesterday?
Well, there goes. Oh boy, another big hit on flop.
Trying to ignore me.
These contestants both have to be pretty worn down by flop. Oh, there goes flop. He
one
gets
more
hit
hit
hard. Playing down to spawn it in. It's probably pretty low
flop
damage.
Goes down.
Returning the favor once again.
Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Okay. Wait.
Never seen before.
In the case of a draw, in the case of a draw, both contestants will be back on their feet, and it's a sudden death.
Unbelievable.
First hit wins.
Sudden death. Here we go.
Okay, listen. Listen, guys, draws don't happen often. Listen, here's how it's gonna work. We're doing sudden death. First hit wins.
Okay.
Oh. What is sudden death doing?
Actually, fuck it. Just redo. You guys want to redo?
Alright. Tanner, we're doing it, buddy. We got it. Three.
Okay.
Alright, part two.
When you're ready, right, both dude, jump.
Fuck me. Okay. Alright.
Yes. We're doing a full refight. Full refight.
Let's go,
bro. 3, 2, 1, fight! This one took an hour. It's almost over.
Surprise, Flop hasn't been happening down by his heavy clothing, but maybe that'll pay off by some of the blows being cushioned. Flop landing a big hit. Oh,
yeah, holy shit.
Back. That's gonna hurt a lot. Let's see, person in the purple trying to square up once again. Big hit on Flop. Flop returning the favor. Him going down for quite a bit. Now, once again, Flop getting another hit.
No.
He was dazed and couldn't do anything about that.
That's it! Don't kick him! Don't you fucking dare kick him!
I'm not gonna kick him. I love this
game. Well, hey, man, what's your name,
Masked Man? Flop, you got.
Flop is victorious and heads further into the bracket.
I love you, Tanner.
Okay. I call forward Seven. Seven and Ginger Lee. You're fighting again.
Holy shit, I'm fighting again?
Yeah, he's still going.
The reason why he's fighting again, the brackets are smaller because of the bracket size.
Once again, these fights
are... Hey, Ginger Lee.
Let's go, Seven.
Listen, Ginger Lee. Even if you lose, I'll give you $500, okay? Because you fought twice. The brackets are scuffed because of it. So you're refunded if you lose.
I only fought once.
I know, but you're getting refunded.
I'm Link.
Oh wait, you're Link?
No, this turns out. Oh boy, we already have a contestant.
Wait, you won your fight though, right?
Definitely don't want that happening.
Yes.
In that
okay, you're
fight.
Link. Sorry, I thought you were Ginger Lee. Okay. Where's Seven? Is he here?
Hey, man.
So, man, are you ready?
Yeah.
No funny business. Okay. You ready to fight?
Uh-huh.
Jump! Link, are you ready to fight?
Yes.
Jump!
Yeah, they probably would be, yeah.
Wait, who are you?
I mean, he did fuck up our fight.
Ginger Lee, you lost, right?
Nah, yeah, I lost.
Yeah, back in line. Sorry,
don't
I
know my name.
Because I'm fucking stupid, that's why.
He gave you 2 free hits because of that shit. I tried out.
3, 2, 1, begin!
Already commenced multiple sorry, rounds. The person in the top left one didn't want to talk about the fight.
Oh, you got the wrong person up there. That's what happened.
Alright, here we go. Alrighty, round number one. Yep. Here we go. Person in the white hair and person in the white jacket. Let's see. We got white versus black.
I need to screenshot something. Sorry about that. I literally need to screenshot. Sorry.
Why don't you get their names?
It's Lincoln.
I'm whispering here.
I don't know the guy.
Woo! Go, Lingo!
Starting now.
Ding-a-ling-a-ling.
And it looks like we have the bell. Ding, ding, here we go. Fight
yes,
shall
yes,
commence.
Ding,
all
ding,
contestants
ding.
Squaring each other off. White hoodie making a big jab and missing.
Ooh.
Black shirt landing a nice hit to the face. Another big hit, and now
ooh,
both contestants go down. A little bit dazed. White person still staying
oh,
down.
Yeah, I never
10
asked
seconds
about
commands.
That. Can we tackle X?
No, because you can't play when somebody's down
black
anyway.
Jack,
doesn't
once
matter.
Again, another hit, big hit
she
on White. White just
them.
Seems totally unprepared. He just dazed and can't do anything about this. Tries to land a big hit, but just gets punched
back
once again. That's just rough for him to see. Hopefully he can just start turning this fight around and put on a good show for everybody here tonight, or today, I guess, for that
damn
matter. But Black Hoodie just...
I gotta go closer.
Wicked.
Jesus Christ! You're crazy! I think our contestant Link might have bionic arms, but regardless, she's the winner.
Oh, she's a robot.
Yay!
Oh yeah, she's cyborg, bro.
Alexa, off.
Okay.
Oh shit.
She just won, I think.
Next battle, I call for Shrimp and Kenny. Shrimp and Kenny.
Kenny or Lenny? Right. Lenny's brother's not here.
The fuck?
Lenny or Kenny?
No, Kenny.
Kenny.
Oh, there's actually Kenny? Okay.
Is it Kenny here?
Yeah.
Where's Kenny?
He might not be able to hear you. Kenny.
Who killed Kenny? Fighting.
Kenny, where are you?
Kenny.
Can you hear us? There are people just yelling.
Kenny! Kenny!
Anybody named Kenny? Kenny? Anybody?
Do you have a Kenny
Lenny
here?
We'll take Kenny's place if he's not here.
Yo, get me in there.
He's.
Okay. Kenny is
Hello.
Disqualified. Kenny is disqualified. Kenny. Okay.
Is that not him right there?
Let's go, baby. Let's
Wait,
go.
Wait, are you Lenny or Kenny?
Lenny.
You no fight.
Kenny?
Nah, screw him.
Okay, you get a bye.
Okay.
I call forward Ollie and Tomas. Ollie and Tomas.
What's going on?
You skipped your fight for now.
Hey, hell yeah, I fucking won. You see that?
What's your name?
Thomas.
Tomas, you ready to fight?
Yes, sir.
Jump. Ollie, you ready to fight?
Yeah.
Jump. Okay, contestants, 3, 2, 1, fight!
Let's see if he can make any more improvement.
People that already lost fight,
Because I don't know what the fuck he's doing.
Ollie just
why do you keep having the same people
both
fight?
Both contestants landing big hit on each other. Ollie seems to have the upper hand, though. Thomas just...
He didn't fight yet!
Beat up from
X,
the previous round.
Why do you keep
round.
Having the same people fight? This guy already lost.
Oh, but looks like Thomas seems to be turning ground, landing two big hits on Ollie there.
No, you didn't.
Getting back up once again.
No, shut up. Shut
each other up.
Just please.
Each other down.
This is going smoothly. Please stop.
Let's see how this turns out. Ollie and Tom spraying each other once again. Going in, both going in for a big hit.
Oh.
Redo. Full redo. Full redo. Full redo.
Each other down.
Oh boy, another draw.
Redo. Redo. Well fought. Well fought. Contestants, well fought.
Good fight. Good fight.
Back on your feet. Do it again. Don't be a pussy!
See.
My bad, Alex. Sorry, somebody chose the same guy.
Hold up.
Should they place the baby?
Alright, round two, here we go. Landing a big hit on Thomas right off the start. Both contestants scoring each other up now. Ollie going for a big hit, landing it really well right on his face. Ollie now scoring each other again. Thomas probably has multiple concussions at this point. And now Thomas getting hit once again. That is just brutal. See, hopefully he can change this fight around.
Uh oh.
But no, he cannot.
Stop, stop!
Yes!
Stop, stop, stop!
Once again,
Ollie, is that you?
After this fight.
Congratulations. Everybody congratulate
you.
Ollie for his win.
By you.
Good fight, man.
Ollie wins.
Goodbye, goodbye,
yeah,
goodbye.
Ollie, let's go.
Oh, sir, is there like a document chart that I can just have the people's names just...
Let's get past that. That's more interesting.
Like a bracket that I could look up or something like
good
that.
Good fight,
man. Who won that earlier? I don't remember. Yo, no, not for now.
Oh, okay.
Yo, I need Bobby Beats and Yoey. I need Yoey and Bobby Beats.
Oh, Bobby, fuck him up.
Hello, okay.
All right.
Shrimp wins here.
Bobby.
All right, here we go. Bobby Beats and Yoey. Bobby and
Will's
Red, Yoey.
Over here,
who
won?
You want Lily to play some battle music?
Like,
hey, wait, we just died. Don't come at me like
up.
That. You're too close.
You need a co-commentator?
awesome. Yeah, that would be appreciated.
Molly?
You got alright, and we have Bobby Beats on the
Where do we start?
And you're in the pink sky.
Going. Yeah, so
pink
sky. This one, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Jump!
And this
one, too, you ready?
Yeah, you ready?
Jump! Jump! Stop! Okay, 3, 2, 1, fight! Jesus Christ, stop! I said jump, not fight!
They're squaring up. Oh, and Bobby with the hit.
Both contestants now with the hit.
Bobby.
Oh,
yeah,
carrying them down.
Beat her!
Animal stop.
Carlito, Molly. Yeah,
Bobby. Once again, going down. Hopefully she can turn this fight around. But now she goes for a jam.
Way off. Know. Both contestants Bobby with another jam. Really on the both off.
Bailey
right.
And... Flop.
Oh, yeah. And she goes down.
Is she out? Oh, I'm sorry. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you.
What's your name, Bobby?
Yeah, Bobby Beats. Bobby's
the winner.
Let's go, Bobby.
Okay, we're heading into the semifinals. I call for Molly and Carlito. Give a round of applause for Molly and Carlito.
Ready for this shit, Molly? Shut up, bitch.
Whatever the hell you say.
You know this is Molly's third fight before some people have fought a second time.
Flop.
Hey, vote around Carlito.
I don't know if my arm's going to reach you down there.
That's good, baby.
Yes. Listen.
This is Molly's third fight.
That's fine. That is how it works. That is literally how it works.
Okay.
I can explain later if you want. I'll give you a rundown. That's normal. Contestants, go in your corners.
Okay.
I'm
hungry. There's a score right down there, you know what?
Yeah, I forgot the shit on her.
Hey man, you ready to fight, pal?
Yeah, man, I'm gonna fuck
jump.
Her up. Here you go.
No.
Molly, ready?
Yeah.
Alright, do good. Jump. Okay. The battle will begin in 3, 2, 1, fight!
Let's go, bitch.
All right, both contestants landing big hits on each other. Molly with another big hit. Both each other.
Sorry.
One hit after another on each other. Molly now knocking him down, though. She seems to have the upper hand now. He seems to be at
dazed. I'm trying to miss, dude. It's hard.
Oh, boy. He seems to be like a little bit of...
Whoa!
Molly getting up and knocked right back down again. That's a bit of a cheap shot, if I do say so myself. Now both contestants squaring each other up. Getting big hits on each other.
Yeah, they're both dead. Okay.
They're dead.
I think they're breathing. It's gonna be a full reset. Full reset. Full reset.
And certain brain damage.
Yeah, let me get up next time, asshole.
What's the person in the yellow's name?
Oh, Carlitos.
Carlitos, thank you very much.
Bobby Beats.
Alright, Molly,
hold on, hold on, let him start it.
Ready to go? 3, 2, 1,
do a jump,
begin!
Do a jump,
jump,
do a jump,
jump,
do a jump,
jump,
do a
What was that?
And Carlitos was an absolutely terrifying battle cry. Both contestants. Knocking each other down.
Right there. You guys better recognize that sound.
That was so good.
Oh,
Molly getting knocked down, bit dazed, but she gets right back up to her feet.
Knocking
each other down. Molly is out.
Fuck! Molly, by the way, you get refunded because you fought too many times. Yeah, you're like a bracket maker, so you're good. Sorry you lost though.
See? I got class 5.
Are you fucking tackling
you,
man,
the shit
me?
You
got lucky.
Hell no, I didn't tackle you.
That got lucky. You got lucky.
I got class 5.
Carlito goes forward.
And Carlitos will be going forward to our next round. Not sure if that'll be our semi-finals or the finals.
You should do your research.
Alright, next in the bracket, soon. I call Bailey and Flop. Bailey and Flop.
Oh, Flop, no!
Oh, God.
I'm leaving.
No, you don't,
like
Molly.
Is just being
Molly, you're refunded. Don't do that.
I know, Flop. You do your best, okay? You do your best.
Flop, I'm sorry. I got a root for Bailey.
Okay.
Bailey and Flop.
Bailey, are you ready to fight?
Each other up.
Yes, sir.
Jump.
See how this fight will turn out. Both of them.
Flop, you ready to fight, pal?
Yeah, let's do
jump.
It, man.
The battle would begin in 3, 2, 1, fight!
Flop going with a bold move for the cushiony close, but now flop landing the second hit of the fight. Now both contestants swinging and missing.
Jump to reset the glitch.
Hit. Flop with a nice little pusher, trying to keep his distance. Spring up for another hit, and now lands a big sucker punch on Bailey. Now spring each other up once again. Hard to tell what will happen here. Bailey going for a fake little jab there.
Oh no!
For a big jab while her guard was down. Great move by him. Bailey now.
Oh no!
Just absolutely whipping a hit.
Stop! Fight's over.
Good job, Flop. You did great.
GG, Bailey. Happy birthday.
He got lucky. Yikes. Okay, good job. You go forward.
Good job, Flop.
Amazing display of battle from Flop. He wins and goes forward. Next, I call.
Oh.
Link and Scrimp.
All right.
Link and Scrimp.
Scrimp, here we go. This is going to be an exciting fight.
I got the robot. Fuck.
Scrimp looking like he got a buy from the previous round. Now B fighting for his first time to my knowledge.
Remember, Link, since you fought too many times and you help make the bracket what it is, you get refunded even if you lose, but you'll do great, I'm sure. Are you ready to fight?
Yes.
Jump. Evan, are you ready to fight?
There we go.
Ready, ready.
As a reminder,
jump.
This fight is brought to you by the Burger
Okay. The fight will begin in 3, 2, 1, fight!
And here we go. Shrimp getting landing, receiving the first hit from the AI. Now both contestants missing pretty big hits, but Shrimp receiving another big hit. Now returning it. Both contestants squaring each other up, and oh boy, Shrimp just gets knocked down once again. Oh, there he goes, returning a big hit on to our female fighter.
Oh.
Two big hits, actually, and that. Now both of them have to be pretty close to being out of this fight. Pretty low on energy, I imagine.
You'll see she keeps
white mirrored
me.
Fighter stumbling all over the place. Pretty dizzy. No, there she
no.
goes.
No, the fuck
out. Yeah, that's
well fought. Well
God
fought.
Damn, my fist hurts. Jesus Christ.
Not bad. Motherfucker, Emma, you better pay up before the end of this, pal.
Oh, yeah, I got you.
You're good.
I'll give it to you right now.
Number is 89.
All right.
Scrimp is the victor of this battle.
This building. Crazy,
our next two contestants, I call forward Ollie and Bobby Beats. Ollie and Bobby Beats head forward to the arena.
Next.
Thank you.
Contestant one, are you ready to fight, Ollie?
Hell yeah, let's
jump.
Go.
Contestant two, are you ready to fight?
Both contestants with double bangs.
Jump.
Not sure whether that.
Okay.
Only Bobby Beats.
The battle will begin in 3, 2, 1, fight!
Now playing to his advantage. Trying to psych out his opponent, both the contestants squaring each other up. Oh, there goes Bobby with a big hit on him, but now taking it once again, his headphones getting knocked right off his face, and now he's receiving another hit after each other.
Uh-oh!
Oh, Bobby Beats just can do nothing about this. He just getting beat on like
Shit! World Star! Holy fuck, you just got World Star, pal!
Bobby, I'm not featuring.
Good fight, my man.
These guys just got world started. Jesus, okay, that was brutal.
Surely hampering him down in this fight.
Ollie is our victor. Congratulations, Ollie. Congratulations.
He's the real deal.
Ollie is our winner.
He's the real deal.
Nice try, Bobby. Nice try.
He's the real deal.
Semi-finals are now underway. I call forward Carlito and Flop. Carlito and Flop.
Carlito and Flop. We now move on to our semifinals. Ladies and gentlemen,
another semifinal.
These fights will be determined who will fight in the finals.
Get him, man. Can we get him, man?
Flop and Carlitos.
Okay, wait.
Who's good?
Fighter one, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready, my man.
Fighter two, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready,
jump.
Man.
Okay. Contestants, the battle will begin in 3, 2, 1, fight!
Carlitos firing each other up, and now, boom, Carlitos with the first big hit on Flop. Flop returning the favor now. Let's see what happens here. Both contestants landing big hits on
Flop's
each other. Big, big right hooks. Now both another big hits consecutive. Seems to be pretty even right now.
Dodge.
This is an exciting fight. Now Flop landing a big hit on him, knocking him down to his feet. Now Carlita seems to be trying to make a move back on him. Nice big dodge by him on flop. Okay. Too big. Whiff.
Oh my!
Now
we're seeing
big hit to the head, getting knocked right down to the floor. There goes flop.
Stop the fight! Jesus, flop. Okay. Flop is our victor.
To the finals.
No, not yet.
Oh, no. Oh, my apologies.
We have two more contestants before the finals. One of our last deciding battles is Scrimp against Ollie. Scrimp and Ollie, move forward.
Alright. Scrimp and Ollie. Moving on to this.
Contestant one, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm
Jump.
Ready.
Contestant two, are you ready?
Yep.
Jump. One last thing. Let him fully recover when you hit him.
Yeah, okay.
This is some loud shit. Okay.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Oh, there we go. Ollie was putting a big hit on the shrimp right there. Now we're getting another hit right back on his face. Oh boy. Shrimp putting another big hit on Ollie. Ollie returning the favor. Seems to be pretty even right now. Both contestants landing one hit after another on each other. Ollie getting bits across the floor. Now hitting Shrimp really hard, knocking him to the floor.
Oh!
Shrimp getting another big hit right as soon as it gets up. That's a little bit cheapy there, but now Ollie getting right back up to his feet. Both contestants eyeing each other up. Oh, there goes Ollie down to the floor. And Shrimp.
Scrimp is our victor, is heading to the finals. Only two contestants remains. Flop and Ollie, Flop and Ollie, right?
Oh, yeah.
Flop and Shrimp.
Is this the final?
Yep, this is the finals.
All right.
Okay, this is the final match.
Good fight, man, good fight.
Since it's the finals, and we're gonna go BO3. Best of three for the finals. To make it as even as possible.
Everybody, let's hear some excitement. These are the people that'll be coming in.
Hey, Shrimp.
In the finals, we got Shrimp here.
Ready to fight, pal?
Let's make
I'm ready to fight. I'm ready to fight.
Whenever you feel good, just jump.
All right.
Flop.
Yeah, what's up, my man?
This is a BO3, okay?
Okay.
So if you lose one, don't feel too bad about yourself, okay?
All right, we got this.
When you're ready to fight, just jump.
Not a problem.
Okay. This is a BO3, brother. BO3. The battle right, begins in 3, 2, 1, fight!
So you got both contestants throwing each other up. Both contestants landing big hits on each other right off the start. Now backing up a little bit, giving each other room. Both contestants once again landing big hits on each other. Flop getting knocked off of him. That'll hinder him a little bit. Oh, there goes Shrimp straight to the floor. That gotta hurt a lot. Oh, there we go. Flop getting hit really hard, but standing up, and now he gets knocked down on that second hit. Shrimp getting knocked down to the ground from Flop's right hook. Both contestants knocking each other hard.
Stop the fight!
Shrimp and Soft far worse off, getting knocked down to the ground.
Okay, 1 point. 1 point for Flop. He needs 2 points to win.
Oh, I thought that was...
Not BO3.
After the round
Get
one...
Get back on your feet, soldier!
All right, I'm all ready. Good.
Congratulations on your first point. You need 2 points to win.
Thank you. Not a problem. Flop to God. How ready to repair?
You're...
Sir?
I'm ready.
You ready to fight?
Yep.
Jump.
And he will definitely...
Can I call you right back?
Sir?
I'll call you when I get my 8 grand, all right?
You ready to fight?
Yeah, of course.
Jump.
All right.
One more point to win. No cheese. Contestants, prepare. The battle will begin in 3, 2, 1, go!
Both contestants land big hits on each other right off the start. Once again, both. Another hit right there. Flop knocking him straight to the ground. Shrimp probably has brain damage from the previous fight, but now landing a great hit on Flop.
No!
Both contestants landing punches. Shrimp getting knocked down.
No! Hit him!
Now they're sparring each other up again, and Shrimp knocks Flop really hard there.
The match.
Victor, ladies and gentlemen.
Step forth. Come to the crowd.
Don't head out just yet, though.
Oh, thanks for watching.
Congratulations.
The first winner of our weekly X Arena. I present to you your victor, Flop!
Woo! What's up, guys?
Oh, he won $8,000.
Congratulations.
Let's go!
Mr. Flop, if you don't mind doing an interview real quick.
Yeah, of course. Let's talk.
So, yeah, it looks like you had to fight two of your close friends.
$8,000,
so how did you have to get through that? Yeah, that seems kind of, I don't know, if I had to find my two friends, that would be pretty hard.
Wow. The most difficult thing in the world is trying to understand and respect the fact that you're talking about you're talking about close friends, right?
Molly.
And when you're fighting friends, you need to know.
Yo, thanks so much for being here on the first event. Listen, this was kind of scuffed, okay?